with lots of doodles on it, because I'm sketches of faces from the side, from one book. And I had some with an air balloon, and another one with a boat where I was sitting in. But I really already was really onto this thing with the four heads. So I had in the bottom right corner, you had this design. And they all went for that straight away. That was in the canteen at Abbey Road Studio downstairs. And they all said, okay, Klaus, that's it. And they all loved it.
They loved it.
And then I went home and did the final thing. And that was hard. It was hard because I actually was into music so much that I didn't really want to touch a brush or a pen or anything. And I really had to force myself to do this.
Yes.
So I did, and in the end I was very happy with it. I thought, this is it, I'm going to show it to them. So we had an appointment at EMI, this time not EMI studio, it was the office building.
Yes.
At George Martin's office.
Yes.
Maybe you know better than I do who was in the room. Like, I know, of course, the Four Beatles were there, and George Martin, and his secretary,
yes,
and I think Dick James from Northern Song,
yes,
was there.
Yes.
But apart from this, I can't remember who else. And he was much too nervous. I put this cover up on one side of the office, and they're all standing in the corner back there. Yeah. Nobody said a word. And I was dying. I thought it was an hour or something. It just took ages till something happened. And then suddenly Paul came up and said, you didn't, Klaus, you didn't. I said, what? Well, you didn't put that picture on there. And he pointed on the picture, and the top left corner somewhere by his ear, I had Paul sitting on a toilet.
Oh, I know that picture. That's from Paris.
See, can you send me that picture?
Yeah.
Because I don't have it anymore.
Yes, I guess I have.
Good. And then I had Brian Epstein with a piss pot on his head.
Yeah, that's Paris as well, but a different Paris.
But I did this on purpose.
Yeah.
Because I knew those two pictures had to go. So they all looked at it, and they all saw little details, and they all loved it, and everything was great. And then George Martin came up to him and said, Klaus, you think those two pictures are really, really funny, but a little over the top. Do you think they could be exchanged? And I said, of course.
Yes. It's always good to give people something that they can change, then they feel they've had an input, but actually, at the end of the day, you've still got what you wanted.
Exactly.
Yes.